I just want to clarify some things before we get started. Every woman is not built for the great responsibility of being a first lady.
Pastor Lee Curtis Childs faces allegations of misconduct. His megachurch may never be the same.
Lee Curtis and I, we're going to get to the other side.
You there? Yeah, with the big old microphone. Come in closer, son. You're going to see what all the fuss is about. Showtime.
What's up? Fresh is our turn, baby.
Lee Curtis is a talent, a star.
Oh, boy.
We can edit around that, right?
This is gonna chronicle the ultimate comeback. I'm Rocky up in this fight.
Rocky didn't win.
But he did win in Rocky 2.
Lord, baby, how many times I gotta tell you, get past the first movie? That was all set up.
He is just so wrong. He needs someone to harness it all.
Oh, bless your heart. I'm sure plenty of the old congregation will come right on back through good old Wands of the Greater Path to us. You have a blessed one.
Oh, my goodness. And you have a blessed...
I'm a sinner, but I'm no criminal.
We need you back in that pulpit so you can get me back on that stage.
You ain't really getting that many beams, baby.
Shake it for the Lord. Shake it for the Lord.
I said, shake it for the Lord. In my heart, for the Lord.
All those folks out there who are going to see this, I want them to know that I did what I was supposed to do.
I just don't see how that's possible.
All things are possible with God. That's Matthew 19:26.
Yes, it is.
How many trafficking convictions did you get last year?
You don't want to know.
We can have them. But it wasn't for us. They're gone.
Take a look in these containers now.
More than 40.
Take a deep breath in and hold for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
We have a situation.
Someone in the operation was involved in some way or the other.
Buddy, it is 1 o'clock.
Maybe I should let him sleep.
Okay.
Jump around. Jump up and get down. Jump, jump, up, jump, jump, jump. Everybody jump.
And I'm up. Okay, Crypto. We'll go for a walk.
I have an owner, and he's Superman.
Let me just iron that out. They should call me Iron Man. No. My dog's the best, but he's not the greatest with other animals.
What is new with you, fellow normal dog?
I bit the FedEx guy the other day.
Who was he working for? General Zod? The Legion of Doom?
FedEx.
Of course, the Federation of X's. Not to be trusted.
What is taking my owner so long?
Well, well, well. If it isn't the Justice League.
Superman?
What's going on?
You're super strong.
I should be a lot more dead right now.
We're just a bunch of shelter pets.
What? They're stronger than you think.
The Mighty Oink. I didn't see anything. Show on wheels.
Where the heck am I?
Indestructidog?
Great.
I'm the only one who didn't get any superpowers.
When one has an abundance of power, they have a certain duty to use that power to...
Sorry. You were saying something?
How much did you have to drink?
I had 2 toilet bowls and a bidet. Bidet, too, which is crazy. I didn't even know that was a thing, but it's like a dog water fountain.
Hello?
I was reading about that judge. People call him a saint.
He'd take on inquests on behalf of refugees.
It's a publicity stunt.
The elusive I came by taggers are back to haunt the city's rich.
Fight the system, remember?
Can you think of anyone who might have cause to target you?
I was a judge, so yes, 1 or 2 people.
What difference have we really made?
Get inside their homes anytime we want.
You're 23, and what have you achieved?
You need to let me get on with my life.
If you want to keep writing, keep me out of it.
Whose side are you on? I broke into that judge's house and I told you to keep me out of it. I don't know what I saw.
Why would he have a letter addressed to Hector Blake?
Can't just give up the fight.
What are you doing outside his house anyway? Hector's hiding something.
I really tried to be kind. But I had this rage that is so liberating, so empowering. Do you want to know what happened?
Și tu?
I...
You don't speak Romanian.
You don't like?
No, it's lovely. There's this guy that lives across the street, and he's always looking over here.
Looking over here how?
Every time I look over there, he's just staring right at me.
Hello, darling. Any reason in particular you're standing in the dark?
Do you feel like coming in for a drink?
Yeah. Have you noticed anyone watching you in your apartment?
No.
This guy has been watching us since we moved in.
Maybe he's staring at the woman who's staring at him.
Found a woman murdered in her apartment.
They're saying the woman had her head cut off.
A man at the movie theater followed me into the supermarket.
Followed you?
That's him. I need to know for myself that he's been following me.
Sometimes I just look at people.
Just tell me what you want me to do.
I want you to believe me!
I was sure that you'd see me.
I heard screaming from in here, okay? Just open the door, please!
Dreaming of an old pretty girl looking back at me. But no one has really noticed before.